be recording it in a barn in our home state of Vermont. It's all about traveling, coming home, and finding yourself. This is me.